Hi guys, welcome back to another video, another series. So I started two series this week. I have had two survival series, and now it's a modded one. And if you haven't guessed, we're using the Pixelmon mod, and I have to choose my starter. I don't know who to do. I'm torn between Chikorita and Fennekin. Think I'm gonna go with Chikorita. Ooh, but if I do Rowlet, I'll be able to fly on the back of him. I'm gonna do Chikorita so that I can let in. Oh, but I can't prevent it from evolving to Incineroar. I'm s can't. Okay. Don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna do Oshawott. Okay. Bulbasaur. Okay, I'm way overthinking this. I am going to do doing Rowlet. Well, here's Rowlet. See, it's so cute. By the way, if you decide to download this mod yourself, you push R to let your Pokemon out. If you're just curious, then they protect you. I want a Rowlet to return though, because I don't want him going.
Ladybug.
Oh, Ladybug! Let's go catch it. Woohoo! Okay. Let's catch it.
Ladybug.
Don't know what I'm doing.
Ladybug.
We're not gonna get it. Here a Metapod. Okay. Oh, there's another trainer. Level two, I can beat you. Okay, let's fight him. Leafage. There, now you guys can see it. I love the way they talk. Tackle. Wait, how many Pokemon does he have? Oh, Leafage will be. Oh, wow! tackle. No. He's frozen. I need to find a Pokemon Center already. No, Rowlet. I'm all alone without a Pokemon to protect me. Where did my Pokeball go? Does it not give it back to you anymore? Oh, it's up in the tree, isn't it? Okay. This is a bit of a struggle. Okay. I can hear Pokemon. And by the way, I don't know how many times I have to tell certain people this, but the correct pronunciation of multiple Pokemon is Pokemon, not Pokemons. I don't see a Pokemon Center anywhere. We can't do anything. Why am I not swimming? Okay. Okay. Ooh, look, there's some sort of ancient ruin thing over there. I need a Pokemon. Why can't I get you? No! Where'd it go? We're losing Pokeballs. This is a struggle. Why do I have to be so bad at aim? Just gotta hit the core fish. Yes! I got it! Let's go there. There could be a chest that has. Like something like a Pokeball. Why am I so bad at this? We are not ready. We can't go there. Oh my gosh. So you guys see that, wait, what's that? Oh, that's a, stone. So that right there, that's a portal to the Ultra Beast World or whatever. Don't go in there until you have very high level Pokemon. Trust me, you don't want to do it. I've done it. I regretted it. It's kind of like the Nether, but different, okay? Okay. We're almost there. Alright, we made it to up here. Any chests? No chests. Lampet. I hear Lampet. Lampet. Okay. That's where the lamp is coming from. We need like a Poke Center or something. I hear a Magikarp. What's this Wooper? Let's use an Ultra Ball on this thing. A Venonat. Come on, come on. We need it. We got a Pokemon to protect us. Okay. We need a Pokemon Center. I'm not kidding. Otherwise, our Pokemon will never come back to life. Which would be bad. They usually spawn naturally, or villages. They'd also have them. I don't know how we didn't beat that, thing. Okay, Surskit. Why is this mountainside made of gravel? Magnemite? Okay. I know a lot about Pokemon. I'm not dumb. About them. I don't know, like everything, but I know a lot. Okay? Okay. I get it. Finally, we're at the top. We should be able to see quite a lot from here. Ooh! Let's fight it. I want to catch it. Foresight, disable, supersonic. Okay. Our Venonat doesn't know any moves that can deal damage. Okay. We've run into a big problem. Ruin! This is how you can summon, like, legendaries. You. Okay. Can't find anything useful. It's these are rocks. It's a time space orb. Should I like mark the coordinates or something? Okay, sure. I gotta find a pen. I don't have any. Where's my pen? Okay. Alright, guys. Well. Oh, I've kept you way too long. Well, thank you guys for watching this episode of Pixelmon. We can't really get any damage done to us unless we, like, fall off a cliff or something. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!